The investigation into that gun scare that sent a Buffalo school into lockdown. Today, about 24 hours after police found a BB gun in the Charles Drew Science Magnet School, authorities announced the arrest of a 14-year-old boy in connection to that incident. The teenager is charged with unlawful possession of a weapon for a person under 16 years old. Meantime, parents still frustrated with the school's response and are looking for answers. Here's 7 Eyewitness News reporter Olivia Proya.
Panicked parents rush to the doors of Charles R. Drew Science Magnet School. Thursday, a student reported seeing a classmate with a gun. It led to an hours-long lockdown, with concerned parents waiting anxiously outside. Police say they found this BB gun, and a 14-year-old is now facing charges. But many parents say they received no information from the Buffalo Public School District regarding the lockdown.
I think that was really the most, aggravating part of the entire ordeal for us. If anyone had spoken to us and told us, this is what's happening, this is what we're doing, right now your children are safe, it would have helped us to calm ourselves and to wait a little more patiently.
So I asked the district to explain its protocol in this situation. Elena Calla, a special assistant to the superintendent for public relations, sent me this text message. Because we follow BPD protocol, this would be a conversation with them. Buffalo police say they handled the investigation as an active shooter situation, but communication with parents is handled by the district. In the district's emergency response to critical situations protocol, Ms. Calla and the appropriate ASL will work with the principal and or assistant principal to discuss and plan the communication response with parents and the school community. So I called Elena to ask for an explanation.
When you finish recording, you may hang up or press 1 for more options.
No answer. When sent a screenshot of the protocol, Calla responded saying the parents had direct communication that there was a lockdown. She says once the gun was located and determined to be a BB gun, parents were informed as well. Yet parents say the opposite, claiming the lack of communication was terrifying.
What was it like for me? I was terrorized in my heart. I was just terrorized because I couldn't imagine what the children would be going through.
I asked Calla for an interview to explain exactly what the district did to communicate with parents. She did not respond to my request. BPS parent Edward Spidell says this isn't the first time this has happened.
3 years ago, Da Vinci, which my daughter graduated from Da Vinci, had a threat. And the only way the parents found out there is because the kids had their phones and told their parents.
So I brought those concerns to Board of Education members. Leary Scott, the only board member to respond, tells me I should reach out to the Buffalo Police or the city for a response. Then adding, quote, separately, I will add that matters such as this occur in our suburban districts as well. I know firsthand.
I don't care what happens in other districts. We're not in other districts. So that has no bearing on the argument at all. He's trying to deflect. All they do is deflect. I feel that in this case, they're incompetent.
So do parents feel their kids are safe despite what they say is a lack of communication on the district's behalf?
I feel that they're being dishonest. I feel like maybe sometimes my kids aren't as safe as they should be.
Some say they do feel their kids are safe, thanks to the Buffalo Police Department.
Police officers had some very kind and calming words for us when I asked him if he could tell us anything that would give us peace. And I really want to commend them on a job well done and tell them thank you.
Olivia Proya, 7 Eyewitness News.